Thanks so much for being here. in one person with that one.
Thank you.
Hey, Donna.
All right, we'll do one that's your bartender likes.
Thanks a lot.
Yeah, but play some Beatles and play some Sublime.
Beatles and Sublime.
And,
okay.
And
I'll do a mashup. I'll do a mashup of all three. Well, I'll take time between all. Okay, we'll do some Beatles, Sublime, and Chili Peppers. Okay. All right, then. I am here for you. Thank you.
sent to a friend of a jungle that I've broken down. Then you pick it up, and you pick it up just to hear you sing it out. Produce. sitting on Captain Peril. I jumped up, fired up my pistol, and I shot him with both barrels. My
down.
Pearl Jam. In a bit.
You shoot it.
it's a pretty new song. Yeah.
I like that song.
That's it.
I heard it here, so I know you.
No, I think it's new. I mean, it's new to my repertoire, but it came out not long ago. Yeah. I mean, it's coming, but it's a really popular song.
I like it.
It's a beautiful song.
I just noticed that you just started playing it.
Yeah, exactly. Well, I go through periods where I just learned a whole bunch of new songs.
2 weeks ago, it's not too far.
No, exactly. I got quite a few new word songs. I try to keep everybody in check.
It's a good drinking song.
Yeah, it is. But it's a really popular song too.
Oh, here's another new one I'm doing.
But you know what I do is I wait till the songs are. They've been out for a little bit, and you still want to hear them, but you don't hear them everywhere anymore. Yeah. So you say, oh man, that was a good song. I still wish I could hear it. I listen to everything, and then I wait till. But I don't learn songs like when they first come out because I don't know what's gonna last. You know. So if it's been out for a while, and people still want to hear it.
Good hint, you gotta learn it. More money, man.
Well, yeah, and who else you know knows this many songs?
Yeah, right? That's a good one.
That's a good one. All right, here's another.
I have to say that.
So here's another one that I just added to my repertoire, and I've always loved that song since it came out, but I just added it.
Do it.
I'm about to. And you don't have to get up. I accept the Cash App, Venmo, all that stuff. So you can just stay right where you are. Thank you.
Thanks a lot.
Hey.
Yeah. You didn't burn. You just touched the fingers that played that song, and you didn't burn yourself. Look at that.
Excellent.
Whoa! There's steam coming out.
Thank you so much for being here.
I'm warning you, at 1 o'clock, I'm taking a long break.
I'll see you tomorrow. You got it.
My friend.
And I will be here tomorrow too. Next weekend I'm not here, but because I'll be at state. But next week I'll be here. I think I'll be here Wednesday. My regular Wednesday.
Thanks a lot.
All the Beatles you can play.
All the Beatles I can play? We'll be here a long time. And I'm only here for another 30.
Can you play Let It Be?
That's the Beatles? I thought it was Rage Against the Machine. Really?
Let It Be is a solid Beatles song.
I'm just kidding. I'm being funny. That's only like one of the biggest hits. I like another one of like when somebody requests Beatles, I go, oh, what was their big hit? You know, like they've had like a million.
So I'll do Let It Be.
All right.
So I'm
Oh, thank you.
Can you play? Get
me some booking somewhere.
You know what I would love here? So I'm seeing Paul McCartney in 2 weeks. Can you play the AMRA Maze?
You got it.
My Paul McCartney.
Yeah, that one. You got it?
I'm seeing the Dodger Stadium in 2 weeks.
Well, I hope I don't ruin it for you.
Oh, no. It's okay.
All right. Look at what you did, man. These guys are back. I thought it didn't work, apparently. Well, okay, all right, I'll live with it. It's okay.
Baby, I'm a man. Baby, I'm a lonely man. I'm living a little less someday. Daddy doesn't really understand.
Making a promise is never for real. As long as she steals her way to live, wearing a
when she smiles. I have any love for things. Put up with this shit all day. How did we wind up this way? Watching our mouths for the words that we say. I started with the only awakening. Wearing the clothes of the souls that we choose. How do we get there today? Thank you.
Jesse's girl.
Thank you. All right, I gotta be done in a few minutes. I got one last song for you guys.
This will be my last song for the evening. I'll be back, God willing, tomorrow night.
Love me, treat you right.
so much. I'll be back. Back rolling tomorrow night. Thanks a lot for being here. We're still open.
Thanks for watching.